Welcome to Tech Nation. In this video, we are going to talk about top 10 hoverboards. So before starting this video, please like this video and subscribe to this channel for our future updates. We scoured the inventory of every manufacturer and spent many hours searching for the best hover and hoverboard for you. Based on reviews and sales, we sincerely believe that Legally Hoverboard Self-Balancing Scooter Hoverboard for Kids Adults with UL2272 Certified Wheels LED Lights is the perfect fit for your needs and comes with many exciting features. This is the top choice currently available in the market at the best price. However, if you are on a tight budget, then check out Hoverboard 6.5-inch All-Terrain Off-Road T581 Hoverboards with Bluetooth speaker and app-enabled, smart self-balancing hoverboard and two-wheel with UL2272 certified for kids and adults, which doesn't have as many features but is still a favorite. Number 10. Legally Hoverboard Self-Balancing Scooter Hoverboard. Easy use and stable control, the hoverboard specially designed for the beginners and amateurs, easy to learn and maintain balance. It can go straight, make a turn and rotate for 360 degrees locally, and is operated at will. Powerful 200W brushless motors provides an awesome hoverboard riding experience. Safety guaranteed and play it at ease, hoverboard has passed UL2272 certification. The pedal is designed to be non-slip, anti-skid, users will not feel very tired after long-term use. Hoverboard Patanita's Electricas features, electronic-based hoverboard, impeccable speed controlled by rider, equipped with a 36V2A battery. Ideal for various occasions. Hoverboard suitable for the beginners, office workers, amateurs, dog and cat walkers and day trippers, and can be given to friends as a cool surprise. Let's enjoy the unlimited dazzle and fun with Legally Self-Balancing Scooter. Number 9. Hover One Hoverboard Bluetooth Speaker. Reaches speeds up to 7.45 miles per hour for a fun ride. 36V for a lithium-ion rechargeable battery provides up to 8 for mile range and has battery indicator right at your feet. Weight capacity: the scooter can handle any rider weighing up to 220 pounds. Built-in Bluetooth speaker pairs with your mobile device to play music while you ride. App compatible: download the app and monitor your battery life, range, your effort versus the motor, plan routes and more. Number 8. Hover One Chrome 2.0. Hoverboard electric scooter, built-in Bluetooth speakers, 2 or 5W, built-in rechargeable battery capacity, 36V, 2.0A with overcharge and discharge protection. Ultra-bright LED headlights, battery life indicator. UN38.3 certified battery, UL certified power cord. 2x150W motor, max distance 6 miles, max speed 7 miles per hour, max weight 220 pounds, max incline climb 5 degree. IPX4 water resistance, tire size 6.5 inches, charge time up to 4 hours. Battery type: built-in rechargeable lithium ion. Number 7. Hover One H1 Hoverboard Electric Scooter. Faster, goes longer and carries more than other brands, 9 miles per hour, 9 mile range and carries a weight of 264 pounds. Charge time is 2.5 hours for full charge, battery is built-in lithium ion, battery capacity 36V for 3A with overcharge and discharge protection. Customizable LED headlights and battery indicator. IPX4 water resistance and built-in Bluetooth speakers. Change your skill mode, adjust volume, play music and customize your headlights with Bluetooth smartphone app. Number 6. T581 Hoverboard. Strong off-road hoverboard powered by 703 watt motors. This self-balancing hoverboard uses strong off-road tires which have great adaptability for all terrains. You will feel safe no matter what sorts of road you are on. Hoverboard smart app, efficient app helps you stay in complete control. Use app to change modes, check battery, see and change the speed, and control the LED lights with ease. Two modes for all riders. Child mode makes the hoverboard easier to control for first time or children. Adult mode allows expert riders to enjoy this product and perform hoverboard tricks with ease. High-quality Bluetooth music speaker. The Magic Swift sports a built-in branded high-quality speaker that allows you to enjoy music while you ride. Safest self-balancing hoverboard. Every hoverboard is designed and built to provide world-class levels of safety and security. And all Magic hoverboards are designed and built to meet top levels of safety testing. Number 5. Hover One Helix Electric Hoverboard Scooter Built-in Bluetooth Speaker IPX4 Water Resistance. Ultra-bright LED wheels, hoverboard battery life indicator. UL2272 certified battery, UL certified power cord, MSDS, and UN38. 3 tested. 2x200W motors, 6-hour max charge time. Battery capacity, 36V2, 0A, with overcharge and discharge protection. Charging output, 42V, 0, 4A. Number 4. Hover One Chrome Electric Hoverboard Scooter Built-in Bluetooth Speaker pairs with your mobile device to play music while you glide. Ultra-bright LED headlights with battery indicator. 150W motor. Battery capacity, 24V, 4, 0A, with overcharge and discharge protection. 6, 5 tire wheels, a convenient and stable form of transportation. IPX4 water resistance, built-in rechargeable lithium-ion battery. Number 3. Dual 300W Motors Hoverboard. Unique LED and Bluetooth built-in wireless speaker can be easily connected to portable devices in second. Just enjoy your favorite music or books without wearing headphones. Self-balancing control system full of technology and easy to learn for beginners and amateurs. Li-ion batteries, dual hub motors, quick charging and longer using time. Smooth ride 6.5 wheels with high-quality rubber tires and comfortable foot pedals provide smooth riding experience. Perfect gift specially designed for beginners, amateurs, office workers, dog and cat walkers, free your feet new way for transportation. So have fun with your family and friends. Number 2. Electric Hoverboard, Black, H1 Drive. Reaches speeds up to 7 miles per hour for a fun ride. Battery level indicator, describes you how much power is left. Built-in battery, lets you travel quickly and efficiently. Weight capacity, the scooter can handle any rider weighing up to 160.1 pounds. Number 1. Hover One Titan Electric Hoverboard Scooter reaches speeds up to 7.45 miles per hour for a fun stable ride. 36V for a lithium-ion rechargeable battery provides up to 8.4 mile range and has battery indicator right at your feet. Weight capacity, the scooter can handle any rider weighing up to 265 pounds. Built-in Bluetooth speaker pairs with your mobile device to play music while you ride. App compatible, download the app and monitor your battery life, range, your effort versus the motor, plan routes and more. Now we will tell you how to choose the best hover bike. Each person is different, so you may have unique requirements. While there may be some variation between different shoppers, these factors can help you figure out which seller is the right one to choose when you buy your next hover bike. You should consider the following factors before making any purchase. Price is one of the most important things for shoppers to consider. While you want a high-quality product, you can only buy a good product if you can afford it. If the price is too high, you may want to consider buying in bulk or waiting until there is a promotion on the item. It is important to remember that price is not always the best factor to look at. You truly get what you pay for. A cheaper product might be inexpensive because of a sale, but it may also be cheaper because it is made of low-quality materials. Brands. Some people care a lot about which brand they buy. The importance of this factor depends on what you are buying and the brand in question. Major recognizable brands are often worth the extra money because you know what you are getting. If you know that the brand sells high-quality, durable items, then you know that your purchase will be worthwhile. While an unknown brand can still sell a good product, buying from a major brand allows you to know what you are getting. Function. Will the hover bike do what you want it to? Can it perform all of the tasks you need? If your new product does not do everything you want it to, it is not worth the money. When you shop for a new hover bike, make sure to read through the product descriptions. Sometimes, companies make modifications to attract different customers or target markets. You need to make sure that the item you buy will actually do what you want it to. Old customer reviews. One of the best ways to find out if a purchase is the right one for you is by reading through customer testimonials. You should look at positive and negative reviews so that you can see all of the benefits and drawbacks to buying a hoverbike from that seller. In addition, you should look at the average rating to see how it compares to similar products. Pros and cons. If you are uncertain if you want to invest any money into your purchase, consider the pros and cons. First, will the purchase provide you with enough benefits to justify the cost? You can also look at the product description and customer reviews to brainstorm other pros and cons. Service. If something breaks down, will the company fix it? Look at the company's service policy. Then you should also consider the company's return policy as well. You do not want to be stuck with a faulty item if your purchase ends up breaking later on. Warranty. A final factor to consider is the warranty. When you make an expensive purchase, while warranties are important for every purchase, they are especially important for a costly item. You need to make sure that you can get a replacement if something goes wrong. In addition, a warranty is a good sign that the manufacturer is confident in the quality of their products. If the manufacturer is unwilling to back their products after they sell them, you should be wary about buying from them. What do you think of our list? Which of the hover bike you will prefer? Let me know in the comments section below. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go.